Good of you to come. This time, it will be a trial of a cact. Bear in mind, death is final. Nothing will be saved. Come on, wake up. You need to get going. Welcome to Gamesomeness. I'm Glowered, and Jesus fucking Christ, I'm already feeling anxious. This is Amnesia Justine, as you probably already saw that coming. But for me, I did not see that coming. Everything should be fine and dandy. Start new game. Yes, not please, but yes. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. This game is like, it's gonna like kill me. Amnesia was bad enough. You didn't see me play Amnesia for the first time. You saw me play for the... Oh my god. You saw my let's play. That was my second playthrough. So this is my super blind let's play of Amnesia Justine. Hope you enjoyed, you pieces of bears. Yeah. Wake up. There's a creepy monster. What the fuck was that thing? No, get up. Are you a girl? I think you... Oh. Are you Justine? Whoa. Hey, I can walk. Can I? Not sure. Sure. Yeah. Ah. I see what you mean. Okay. Oh god, I hate these. These really don't work. Oh, they do.
You are now listening to the sound of my disembodied voice.
Sweet. Great! Locked firmly. I guess I can't move the next chamber. Let's find a way to open it. Isn't that great? There's something weird going on my screen. Like the game might be bugging. Sorry about that. Hope it won't bug you too much. Hey, that's a cogwheel. That's easy. A lantern. Now that's what I call genius. That is that and that. That. Oh, I can't even run. Good, no enemies, first sight. Jesus. Whatever that monster was that I saw in the beginning. What? What? Okay. You do that. What the hell? Hey, it's a ladder. Oh. Jesus, I must have a giant backpack or something. Yep, that's a ladder, alright. You know, how does he select what he wants to take with him? Like, hey, that's a piece of ladder, I'm just gonna put it in my backpack. Who knows where I might need it? Why not just take this rock too? Oh, because it's not glowing, okay. Totally makes sense. Oh, yeah, just. I want to close the door, please. Hey, this is a room, I hope. Well, that was weird. Oh my, what the... Jesus. Dude. What is with these sounds? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck off. Shush. Shush, you. Yeah. What the hell? Yes, please leave. Stop messing with your chain thingies. Is this still there? Oh my god, it's really close now. Is that thing? I'm gonna assume it walked away. hopefully. Salutation, Inspector Marit of the Suret Nationale. As you very well know, the Chief of Police in Calais has turned down my request to pursue Justine Florbel for stealing my son away. Ever since their affair started, Alois, my son, has forsaken his duties to his family and failed to pursue his career. Since the law seems unable to find a crime within the realm of Mademoiselle Justine's actions, I will ask you to receive Dr. Victor Fournier later this week. He is a respectable an expert in the human psyche, and he believes he may have found a legal way to incarcerate her. Jesus. If he is able to diagnose her as a hysteric, it will prove you an ample excuse to have her locked up. I trust you and your agency will not turn us down. Cordialement, Lucy and Resign. My god, I hate big words. Let's take a chance, guys. Fuck it. Let's just go. You didn't see that, right? I hope it didn't notice the door. It sounds like... Oh my god, I just got fucking... Jesus. That was foolish. I'm still trying to underestimate the AI to make better of everything. What? It broke the door just to not have it there. Really now.
Whoever you are, if you could help me, I would be much obliged.
Okay, I'll try to help you even though there's some creepy ass motherfuckers here. As you might have noticed. What the fuck? Was that a Bible? Nah, Biblia. Is it Latin? Because usually everything fancy is in Latin, I have come to notice. There is nothing here. Let's just walk right into a trap. Hey, what is this? You're creepy. I'm gonna lock the door. Or close it. Forgive me. What is that? Thank you. Whatever the fuck just happened. Justine, my love. I know I am not as talented as Mallow or as strong as Basile, but I am certain my love is truer. Do not my scars tell you so? I will continue to cut myself as long as it pleases you. I would even kill Basile if you wish. I know you say you like it, but he is hurting you. I will trick him to consume the bromide. Poor Justine. I will help. Just ask me to help. Alois. My god, that is not creepy at all. You don't really love him. He's torturing you and everything. You don't know. I know. Open doors, yeah. Oh my lord. Someone's been scratching the walls like hell. Nothing here, great. I should leave the doors open. What is that? Laudanum. Yay, for healthy things. Oh, that's a guitar. Wait, that's not a guitar, that's a violin. Is that? I think that is one of them. Looks like a violin to me. Maybe I'm just crazy. Which makes sense. Oh. Okay, well, off you go. What? That's nothing? Okay. I have to accept that. Hey, there's floorboards here. Oh, right, you had a lock there. I'm right here, sir. Do you hear me? Right here. Oh. What the... Oh, right, I'm hearing flashbacks. Normal. For some reason, it is actually normal. I'm okay with that. I can't remember. I think we need like
to escape.
Wait, how did I not notice this?
Please, please be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
Whoa, no.